Getting increasingly heated rhetoric between the United States and China has rattled markets worldwide. China and Hong Kong stocks opened sharply lower, and were set for their biggest daily drop in over a month, after Beijing unveiled plans for tariffs on up to $3 billion of U.S. imports in retaliation to U.S. duties on Chinese steel and aluminium products went into effect on Friday. U.S. President Donald Trump also signed a presidential memorandum on Thursday that could impose tariffs on up to $60 billion of imports from China, although the measures have a 30-day consultation period. China urged the United States to pull back from the brink, while its embassy in Washington vowed Beijing would fight to the end in any trade war with the United States. At midday, the Shanghai Composite Index was down 3.27% at 3,156.89. After earlier hitting its weakest since February 12, China's blue-chip CSI 300 index was down 3.21% at 3,891.47. Chinese H-shares listed in Hong Kong fell 2.88% to 12,069.33, while the Hang Seng index was down 2.81% at 30,199.01. The four major mainland and Hong Kong indexes were all poised for their biggest daily percentage drops since February 9. Gao Ting, head of China strategy at UBS Securities, said in a note that tariffs proposed by President Donald Trump could reduce China's GDP growth by 0.1% in 2018. Tech firms, targeted in possible U.S. tariffs, led losses in Shanghai and Hong Kong. For the short term, the sentiment could be hit hard due to the trade tensions between China and the United States. Chen Kaiwan, a sub-index tracking IT firms on the mainland, slumped 4.8% by lunch break, while IT firms in Hong Kong also fell 4.5%, led by Tencent. Tencent fell more than 4% on Naspers Limited's plan to cut its stake in the Chinese internet giant. For the short term, the sentiment could be hit hard due to the trade tensions between China and the United States, though the impact on China's economic fundamentals could be limited, said Yan Kaiwen, an analyst with China Fortune Securities. Commodities did not fare too well either. Chinese steel futures shed more than 6% to hit their lowest in more than 8 months, while iron ore slumped to levels unseen in nearly 9 months.